Welcome back to another video. So today it is more transfer talk. Sorry about all of these videos. It is the window, and that is what you do on the window, really. If you're a football based channel, especially for a specific team, you do transfer. So today it is Fabio Borini to Celtic. So yeah, there's been loads of rumours, like Celtic expected to sign Borini for $6 million. So yeah, I'll just tell you a bit about him. He started his career at Bologna before moving to Chelsea in 2007. He then played with Liverpool, I think, and now he's currently with Sunderland. And he's played in the national team. So yeah, it's costing around $6 million if you want to bring him in. And he can play two positions. He can play right mid and he can play striker. So yeah, it's very good if we have a, like, if Forrest isn't performing or Johnny Hayes, because I think it's going to be announced tomorrow that he's coming. So yeah, if I think he will play in the right, if he can, he's so Forrest or Hayes, not confirmed yet, but if he comes, Forrest or Hayes are playing in the right midfield, and Dembele or Griffiths on the bench and Borini's up front, they can, one each with Juve and Real, sorry, they can put Borini right mid and bring Dembele or Griffiths up front. So yeah, that would be very good to sign him. And $6 million, we're getting $8 million for Van Dijk if he goes to Manchester City, because I don't know his name, it's like Josie something. The Southampton manager says $50 million and you can have him tomorrow, or $50 million plus you can have him tomorrow. So obviously, it might happen tomorrow, by the way. That goal was an overhead kick at top corner from Mandžušić. Probably the best goal of his life. But yeah, Borini expected to join Celtic. So yeah, I'll have a video maybe later or tomorrow. I don't want to upload two videos one day, but it's about Dembele leaving. But yeah, I hope you have enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for 189 subs. Please get us to 200. Like, subscribe and comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video.